together, was Dad always an evil warlord?
Okay, well, here it is.